That one a little bit loose at the end, though. And Koster on that step. So letting her second pass. Slight slip there, but still able to stick that landing. You see the signs of the floor as the third pass incoming there from Cooper. Sticks that one. Wraps up the routine in style. They're saying you're seeing the teammates knowing the routine just as well as the gymnast performing it. That just shows you that.